battery. That'll arm the trap.
Jade here. Is anyone outside right now? Urgent help needed.
I'm outside. I'm working for Spike.
You're Crane, right? Listen, our runner's trying to secure one of our safe houses for Brecken's mission. He's in a courtyard by Zephyr and Mimar, surrounded by zombies. We gotta help him.
All right, I'm on it. Okay, Jade, I'm here, along with some infected.
Watch yourself, Crane.
Ah!
think it's too late for this guy. Okay, it's done. Fuck.
You had no choice. He wasn't human anymore. Now hurry. You still need to turn on the lights. That's the only way to make this place safe at night.
Ah, shit.
How's it coming? Got the lights on?
Almost. Just give me a second. Crane here.
Report.
Okay, I met this doctor, scientist type. They've got him set up in a sort of research trailer, and he's working on a cure for the virus. His name is Zara. Hello? Do you copy?
Affirmative. Secondary objective added. Maintain your cover and secure all of his research. Acknowledge.
Your stolen file still takes top priority, though, right?
Affirmative. We find it unlikely that a single researcher working out of a trailer could produce any significant results. But if he does, we want to see it.
Jade, it's done.
Good. We'll need to prepare more places like that one. We've got more spots picked out for future safe zones. Spike will mark them on your map later. And Crane, thank you. Back to you, Spike.
Right now, you need to get back to our main task and arm the next trap. There's another car close by.
Got it. The infected are all over the street.
So what does that tell you? Keep off the street. Try to stay on the rooftops where they can't reach you.
They're all around the car, Spike.
You still have some firecrackers, don't you? Just throw some into the crowd. Those dead bastards are easily distracted.
Done with the car, Spike.
Keep on like that, you just might make it. The next trap's close by, and I shouldn't have to tell you, but don't get caught out in the open.
Spike, these freaks are everywhere. If I need to use a trap, how do I activate it?
You can't. I told you, they're only for the night mission.
Shit. Okay. contraption you got here?
3 times brighter than an ordinary street lamp. Gives the infected quite the sunburn.
Lights are all set.
You ready for the next one, then? Better hurry.
Like the whole goddamn district went down. What the hell's going on?
Ugh, not again. All right, listen. There's a power substation near you. Go check it out. Hey, this blackout has really put us in a tight spot. We're defenseless here, close to safe zones, and some of my traps are down too.
Power up and running ASAP. station reset. But if the grid shorted once, you know it could happen again, right?
You leave the electrical engineering to me, okay? Just get your ass to a safe zone. You're gonna have to spend the night there.
I saw this freaking weird zombie. He's covered in big green blisters. It hauled ass as soon as it spotted me. You know anything about it?
Not enough information, I'm afraid. But if you see another one, do let me know.
Okay, give me a sec.
First of all, you did great out there. From now on, if you need something, come see me. And to start with, use a UV flashlight and a remote control. You run up on a volatile, give him a face full of UV, or lead him into a trap which you can trigger with that remote. You got it?
Got it.
Perfect. Now for the bad news. Despite your efforts, Brecken's mission failed.
Shit, is he okay?
He's alive. But you need to get back to the tower. Jay called all the scouts in, and that means you.
To have a meeting with the tower's leader.
Acknowledged. Confirm his identity and contact us immediately.
Brecken's mission failed. Jade called a meeting in the tower.
Crane, listen, Brecken and a team of runners went after an airdrop last night. He lost the rest of his team to biters, and then Ryze's men ambushed him, beat him to a pulp, and stole the drop. Now Brecken wants to go after the next drop himself, but we can't let him, and you've got to back me up, okay?
For God's sake, you can't even walk straight. We need you alive, you idiot.
Okay, we're going in. Act confident. Brecken? Lena?
Maybe you can get through to him.
Jade, who's your friend?
Kyle Crane.
Look, Brecken, the last thing we need is for you to go back out there. We can figure out another way without jeopardizing you. Right, Crane?
I'll go. I'll do it.
Right. Yes. Crane will go. He'll be happy to.
Jesus. No offense, friend, but you're as green as grass. You can't just...
Crane will manage. He'll start in the right spot. And Lena's right, you need to be here taking care of the towers, convincing them the world's not over yet.
Maybe one more try before we go to Ryze. Yeah. Okay, fine. Good luck, Crane. Jade, a moment.
Sure. Head for the cauldron. I'll be in touch shortly.
Look, there's something else we need to discuss. Brecken was hurt pretty bad out there. Worse than he wants people to know. He took a blow to the head. Now he's starting to have seizures, and I don't have any Loratrax.
Yeah, I doubt anyone does. Anti-seizure drugs were being passed out like candy when the infection first started. And the stores ran out weeks ago.
Yes, that's right. How do you know that?
Look, what do you need me to do, Lena?
There's a man in town named Ghazi. He's not altogether there, if you know what I mean. His mother had epilepsy, so he used to pick up medicine for her each month. She died 2 years ago, but Ghazi kept going to the store to pick up her prescription. He likes his routine, and Ghazi can be very insistent. So,
you think he's been stockpiling it all this time?
If he hasn't, I don't. Ghazi lives under the overpass. And don't mention his mother's death. He won't understand.
With most of the runners out of action, Brecken wants the scouts to take their place. That means me.
Come here. I've got a spare. Special deal for you.
Crane here.
Report.
Tower boss is named Brecken, and he's definitely not your man. The other likely suspect is this warlord, basically. Local guy. Calls himself Rise. He's hoarding Antizin and then gouging the hell out of anybody who wants to buy some. I'm on a mission to get Antizin from the airdrop. If I don't succeed, they'll have to come up with something else.
Acknowledged. Good job, Crane. You're doing well. Stay on task, and we'll be in touch. Be sure to call us immediately if and when you get that antizin.
Hey, what are you looking for? Jade, I'm getting close to the drop zone.
Good. Find
them. There's a crate. It looks intact. I'll check out what's inside. this poor bastard. Damn it, nothing here.
Did you see that?
Yeah, two drops.
They landed elsewhere, unfortunately, but you're not that far away. Get to those crates before anyone else does.
Jade Rice's men got here first.
Fuck! Okay, don't try to fight them. Just find the second one. Look for the smoke from the flare. The crate should be close by.
Jade, I'm almost there. I can do this.
Thank you.
Crane here. I'm about to recover an antizin drop.
Good, Crane. This offers us a new strategy. Time to turn your attention to Ryze. Listen closely. It's very possible that Ryze is our man. So if you find an airdrop containing antizin, destroy it.
What? What? Why?
It will force interaction with Ryze. You can go under Brecken's auspices as an ambassador, if you will.
But there are civilians depending on this stuff.
Our plan is focused on the greater good. Remember that.
Jade, I'm at the airdrop. There's no antis in here.
Don? Fuck! All right. Get back here and be careful. The nightmares are awake. Don't let them sleep.
Shit. They must have heard me. I made it in one piece. Now I know how Brecken must have felt running at night. It is no picnic. Gotta report to him.
Come on. I mean, we need antizin. I know, but buying from Ryze? You can't be serious.
For God's sakes, I'll go. I'm not scared.
Absolutely not. We've discussed that already.
We didn't discuss it. You just decided that
I'll go.
Are you serious?
Well, this Ryze guy has never seen my face before. Clean slate, right?
Could you guys give Crane and me the room, please? You sure you're up for this?
It has to be done, doesn't it?
Well, I'm not gonna argue. Ryze's place is over here. Just find out what this will cost us and come back in one piece.